Hey guys, let's start today's football news and know what has happened in the past 24 hours. In this video you will know, Cristiano wants to leave Juventus. Who will coach Real Madrid? Pep Guardiola on his dream. Rio and Pep talk, is Pirlo dethroned by Juventus? Who will captain AC Milan? Let's quickly learn all of these in this video. Before starting this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon.
Juventus are close to announcing the return of Massimiliano Allegri as their head coach to replace Andrea Pirlo. According to Sky in Italy, Allegri is expected to sign a contract with Juventus in the next 24 hours, which is expected to be worth around 9 million euros per year. According to Fabrizio Romano, Pep Guardiola has no intention to leave Manchester City. In fact, Pep Guardiola is already planning for new signings this summer, along with the Manchester City board. Liverpool have agreed to sign Ibrahima Konate from RB Leipzig on a 5-year contract. The defender passed his medical a few weeks ago and will complete a move to Anfield once he returns from competing at the under-21 European Championship with France this summer. AC Milan will need to elect a new captain this summer, as Alessio Romagnoli is likely to leave this summer. A report claims, Maldini and Massara have made a decision to sell Italian before his contract expires next summer. Son's superb form has attracted the interest of big names like Bayern and other top clubs. But Spurs are confident they can keep him at the club, according to Football Insider. Chelsea are continuing to hold talks with Gianluigi Donnarumma regarding a possible move to Stamford Bridge. The Italian will be leaving AC Milan this summer as a free agent. Valencia have confirmed the appointment of Jose Bordalas as the club's new head coach. The 57-year-old has signed a 2-year deal at the Mestalla with the option of a third. Pep Guardiola remains Barcelona's top target when it comes to managerial appointments at Camp Nou, reports Mundo Deportivo. After seeing a new contract in England, the Liga giants hope talks can be held in 2022. Tottenham confirmed the departures of Danny Rose and Paulo Gazzaniga on free transfers. Spurs announced by thanking and wishing them for the future. Paris Saint-Germain have no intention of discussing a deal for Kylian Mbappe with Real Madrid, reports Marca. Real Madrid may have to turn their attention to Borussia Dortmund star Erling Haaland. Chelsea are planning to sell several players to sign striker Romelu Lukaku from Inter, writes the Sunday World. Kepa Arrizabalaga, Callum Hudson-Odoi, Ross Barkley, Ruben Loftus-Cheek and Tammy Abraham are among those expected to be sold to increase spending power at Stamford Bridge. Tottenham have made initial contact to bring Mauricio Pochettino back to the club as a manager after sacking him just 18 months ago. Goal reports. With Neto edging towards the exits at Camp Nou, Barcelona are looking into re-signing Jordi Masip from Real Valladolid, reports Mundo Deportivo. AC Milan is working to sign Fikayo Tomori on a permanent deal. The agreement is expected to complete after the UCL final. Chelsea are not accepting a lower fee than 28 million euros by option. Paris Saint-Germain have identified Inter full-back Achraf Hakimi as a transfer target, according to RMC Sport. Bayern Munich and Arsenal have also shown interest in the 22-year-old, who is under contract at San Siro until 2025. Roma have opened talks with Arsenal over signing Granit Xhaka, according to Sky Sports. The Switzerland international is valued by the Gunners at £21.5 million. Samuel Eto'o backs Chelsea in the Champions League final against Manchester City. Eto'o feels Chelsea have every chance of leaving the city of Porto as European champions. Rio Ferdinand raised a question regarding the best young talent. He questioned Pep, saying, "You said before that Foden is the best young talented player I have ever met. Explain this to us." To which Pep Guardiola replied, "First, Messi is the best. Second, I did not meet Messi when he was 17 years old, but rather after that. But I got to know Foden at that age." Raheem Sterling reckons Manchester City are unstoppable if they play at their best against Chelsea in Saturday's Champions League final. The England winger remains confident despite losing their last two matches to the Blues under Thomas Tuchel. Talks between Lionel Messi and Barcelona over a new contract are amicable and ongoing. However, there is no firm offer on the table as yet. Messi, his representatives, and the club are still in talks, and there remains hope that an agreement can be reached. Burnley have confirmed the departure of Irish international Robbie Brady after 4 years with the club. According to reports, Three Premier League clubs are interested in signing Irish international. Real Madrid have made Mauricio Pochettino their top managerial target after seeing Zinedine Zidane walk away from the final 12 months of his contract. And with Zidane having now officially stepped aside, the Spanish capital are attempting to identify a replacement that is capable of delivering success for the club. Koeman's future with the club is in doubt after he failed to deliver La Liga or the Champions League in his first season at the helm. Barcelona would have to pay Ronald Koeman 12 million euros if they decide to sack the Dutch manager. Despite failing to win a trophy at Old Trafford so far, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer will be handed a new 3-year contract with Manchester United. Reports The Telegraph. The Norwegian led United to a second-place finish in the Premier League this term. Jesse Lingard has bid farewell to West Ham as he prepares to head back to Manchester United. But the door is being left open for a permanent move this summer. Lingard has posted on Instagram saying, "Whatever the future holds, West Ham United will hold a special place in my heart." Lions sporting director Juninho slams outgoing striker of wanting the entire team to revolve around him as if he were Lionel Messi. Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo or Kylian Mbappe. The Netherlands international is linked up with a move to Barcelona on a free transfer this summer. The Catalan technician explained that being in charge of an English team is a dream come true. "I have always had the feeling, the dream to come here, to train in the William Shakespeare country, in the Beatles country, in Oasis country, the theaters, the movies. This country is special for many, many, many reasons and I wanted to live this." Nepal coach Abdullah Almutari has told Australian media that his charges would attack the higher-ranked team in upcoming FIFA World Cup qualifiers. Almutari told the world, "I believe in one thing, if North Macedonia can beat Germany then we can attack Australia. Maybe we will not beat them, but we will try to play." Zinedine Zidane has made the decision to leave Real Madrid with immediate effect. The Frenchman puts an end to a second stint in charge of Los Blancos that has yielded a La Liga Santander title and a Supercopa de España. According to Marca, Zidane has decided to leave the club after a season that has produced no silverware. Following a difficult season, Zidane had already hinted that he intended to make it very easy for the club regarding his future. The news comes in a week where the coach has taken the opportunity to leave Madrid for a break and a week where his players have insisted that he would stay. Cristiano Ronaldo has reportedly told the Juventus dressing room that he intends to leave the club this summer. The former Real Madrid forward arrived in Turin from the Spanish capital in 2018, but has seen a season go by without the Serie A title. The 36-year-old's contract at the Allianz Stadium runs until June 2022. Though he could leave Juve this summer, Manchester United and Sporting CP have been linked with romantic returns for their former star after Real Madrid turned down the chance to re-sign him.